No. 35 years and silenced the threats of a lawsuit.
No one gets up in the morning saying, I want to go buy a genetically engineered food. They offer no benefits, no more nutrition, no more flavor, no nothing. They only offer risks. Democracy, and freedom of choice.
Go free.